January 21st, 53-year-old Mohammad Aftoz Ahmed died on board a Jet Airways flight. He was traveling from Delhi to Mumbai. Co-passengers claimed that Mohammad was allegedly experiencing breathlessness, but despite repeated requests for help, he was allegedly denied even oxygen masks by the Jet Airways crew. Instead of offering maximum support to the patient, the jet staff allegedly shouted at the victim and his family. Co-passengers also allege that the staff was untrained and were unable to provide basic emergency treatment to the patient. They even allegedly refused an emergency landing. Richa now joins me with more on that story. Richa, could you speak to the co-passengers of this particular passenger who unfortunately died on board the Jet Airways flight? And also, what does the company have to say for itself?
That's right, Kavita. This incident occurred on Sunday evening while Mohammad Aftoz, who's 53 years of age, was traveling with his family members between Delhi to Mumbai in an evening flight. And minutes after the flight, in fact, took off, that's when it was noticed by the family members that he was breathless and he was restless, because certainly he had symptoms of a cardiac arrest. And immediately the family members, in fact, summoned the cabin crew members for their help. But allegedly, the family is alleging, as well as the co-passengers I spoke to, alleging that the response period, which is clearly needed during this golden hour period, as it is called, of a patient who suffers from a cardiac arrest, it was not proactive. And instead of giving them the medical emergency services that is provided to a passenger, they were in fact scolding them. And this is what the family, as well as the co-passenger, are alleging. And despite the fact that the patient himself was trying to get the oxygen that he wanted because he was breathless, that is the reason, instead of giving him the oxygen that he wanted, he was not given that in time. The medical services were not given in time. In fact, the co-passengers were the ones who was in helping him out along with the family members, which created a lot of time wastage, and precious time was wastage in the whole matter. And at this point, the family wants that the airlines does not do this similar in case with some other passenger who might suffer. Another important point that the family members are raising is that why didn't they do an emergency landing when they knew that the passenger was suffering from a restlessness or a cardiac arrest? And this, even the co-passengers are alleging at this point, that according to the protocol, an aircraft has to take an emergency landing if a passenger has some medical issues.